Welcome to example 10.4. Find the differential equation of the family of the circle passing through the points a comma 0 and minus a comma 0. So a circle passing through the points a comma 0 and minus a comma 0 has its center on y-axis. Now, shall I take let 0, b be the center of the circle. So, center of the circle means what will be our radius? R square is equal to, R is equal to square root of, here it is a comma 0 and 0 comma b. So, a square plus b squared. So, which implies r squared is equal to a square plus b squared. Now, what is the equation of the circle? General equation of the circle is, nothing but x square plus y squared equal to r squared. So, here x square plus y minus b the whole square, because the center is on the y axis, which is equal to a square plus b squared, where b is the arbitrary constant. So I have to discuss about one constant alone. So one single derivative alone. So what is the answer for this? Differentiate with respect to x. Now give the answer for me. 2x plus 2 into y minus b. Am I right? Into y differentiation is y dash, which is equal to 0. From here, 2 into y minus b into y dash equal to minus 2x. Cancel this one. So y dash is equal to minus x by y minus b. Am I right? I need only y minus b. So what is our answer here? I need only y minus b to substitute in this equation. So y minus b is equal to minus x by y dash. Okay, and in the right hand side, I need b. So bring it to this side. So y is equal to, y plus x divided by y dash is equal to b. Am I right? I need b for writing in the right hand side. I need b, so I can bring b to this side and x divided by y dash to this side. So y plus x divided by y dash is equal to b. So now I can have this equations to be equation number 1. Substitute all the 1 in equation 1. What is our answer? So 1 implies x squared plus y minus b the whole squared equal to a squared plus b squared. That is our first equation. Now what is our y minus b? What is our y minus b? X squared plus minus x divided by y dash the whole squared. A squared plus b is nothing but y plus x divided by y dash the whole squared. So now what is the answer for this? We have to expand all the answer. So our answer is, shall we expand this one? Okay. X squared plus x squared by y dash the whole squared, which is equal to a squared plus, take the LCM for y dash, y dash plus x the whole squared divided by y dash the whole squared. Am I right? Now take the LCM for both, y dash the whole squared into x squared plus x squared divided by y dash the whole squared. A squared into y dash the whole squared plus y dash plus x the whole squared divided by y dash the whole squared. Now cancel y dash the whole square on both sides. So what is our answer? Shall I collect all the y dash terms to one side? So what is our answer here? All the terms contain y dash. No. One x square term is there, so I can change this one. y dash the whole square x square plus x square is equal to a square y dash the whole square plus a plus b the whole square formula. So y dash the whole square plus x square plus 2xy dash. Now I can cancel this x square on both sides. So all the terms contain y dash. So divided by y dash. What is our answer? X squared y dash equal to a squared y dash plus y squared y dash plus 2xy. So collect all the y dash terms. My answer is x squared minus a squared minus y squared. Bring to this side minus 2xy equal to 0. So x squared minus y squared minus a squared into y dash minus 2xy equal to 0. That is our answer. Just solving the values is our answer. Example 10.4. Thank you.